Hello guys, it's Mr. Stalius, and today I'm gonna do a video for Hand of the Gods. Hand of the Gods is a card game that Carson or Duelist, it's both of them basically, and it came out since 2016, I think. It was in alpha, now it's in beta. It's free on Steam, you can download it. I will have a link down there in the description, so you can download it. And I'm gonna show you a god deck that I made with Zeus. And the deck is pretty strong, I think. I'm running 2 Divine Innervation because I'm having a lot of gods in there, as you can see. You need some legendaries, but you know, I have the Founders Pack and the Venus Pack on this account. So the deck will be down there in the description, so you can find it and make like me. I'm 9 level, I'm not playing a lot, but played like 20 hours, but most of the hours are like idling or making a deck, so as you can see, I'm not the best at this game. But I like it a lot, so why not? The game's still in beta, it has so many bugs, but... So, I'm gonna redraw them. I'm gonna keep Divine Inversation, because I can draw some good gods. Okay, I'm gonna draw 2 gods. Okay, I got Apollo. So, Zeus hero power is give a god plus 1. So I can do this with my Apollo and attack for 2. I think I'm gonna play Apollo here. The game isn't that hard, but it's really hard to master. That's the only problem. Also, one thing I like in the game is that it has no meta. So that's great. Play your damn turn. Getting bored. Okay, that is fine. I can handle it. So, what I need to do here is my Apollo attack like this, and I would have played Scylla too. That was my bad. Never mind, I'm gonna coin here. Now to find a soulmate. So Aphrodite gives a friendly minion plus 2 protect, if a friendly god plus 2 protect. If it's a friendly target, it gives 1 protect, so... I'm gonna play Poseidon here, because I want the damage to my hero power. So, Poseidon is a legendary that gives your hero... replace your hero power with another one. And it costs 3 mana and deal 2 damage in a 2 area. So it's really strong. His stats are bad, but the hero power is really cool. I think next turn I'm winning. And I'm gonna play 2 games because that was really fun. Oh, I might not win. Really silencing my Poseidon? My Apollo? Please do.
May the gods of Valkyrie surround you!
So I have 1, plus 2, plus 2, 5, 6, 7, 8. I think I won.
Let's see. Ajax, Achilles, Zero, Soap. Everyone ready?
Oh yeah, I won. Release the Kraken. Yeah, that was a fast game. I think this is bugged. Cannot be damaged by specific type. I have a mirror here. Okay, I'm gonna redraw them. I'm gonna keep Judgment for small drops. Then get Apollo. Or... Oh, that's a bad hand. Also, for every league fan who's watching my videos only for that, I'm sorry for today's video. That's not a big problem, but I have to kill it. I mean, if I let it down, I have a problem with that. I'm just gonna play Aphrodite here.
Now to find a soulmate.
So it's an aggro. That sucks for me. Aggro Zeus is bad against my Zeus deck. Have a bad win rate. Oh, she's attacking this. But you're not dealing damage with it. I'm gonna draw the gods, I think. Best. Yeah, I draw Apollo. I'm gonna attack this, so I'm gonna attack it from here so I don't take any damage. The place that you put your minions or gods is really important. Because in this situation, I'm not getting any damage from it. Whenever another friendly dies, deal 1 damage to the summoning stone. Okay. So in this situation, I can't kill it. And if only if he moves it. Oops, now I can, but I think I need Athena here. I can do anything else. So I will kill this for now. Ouch. I will play Apollo.
Me.
Oh, he's not.
Blessings await the victors.
Play Nike. Fine. I think I will have to replace my hero power soon. Also, Nike, I can't kill it with DSI because she's immune. Looking for the summoning. Yeah, I'm gonna play Nemesis here.
Your powers are mine!
Oh, I can't attack it. gonna buff Aphrodite, kill it, and gonna kill it too. Did I move him? I use Jasmine. I just don't want anything on my stone. I think I'm gonna use the aside on ours. In this situation, I think I will have to buff Apollo, kill Nike, and then the aside this. Gonna do. In this situation, I'm really good because he has only 5 cards, I have 6 cards, and I have a really good hand. Even if he plays something big, I can pull it and stun it. Play my Scylla and kill it. Oh, that was my bad. That was my bad.
Blast it all!
I fucked it up. I could have healed Scylla instead of Nemesis. That was my bad. That was a misplay. I forgot that Aphrodite was ranged. Okay, I can kill it. Oh, let me draw first. I got Ennio, that's good. The only reason that I have Medusa here is because of the good thing with that is that I can kill any small minions like this one or whatever. not one of the best cards, but I mean, it's a really strong card.
You're electric! Thank you.
Hey. So the game is late towards the G because can't lose. I mean, I haven't lost so many games with that. Great deck. And I think I'm gonna end the video here. The link, not the link, deck will be down there in the description. Also, the game is free on Steam. I will have a link down there. So, yeah. Thanks everyone for watching and see you next time. Bye guys!